Nepalese authorities have said the Kathmandu International Airport will be fully operational by Saturday. The airport was shut since Wednesday after a Turkish Airlines flight carrying 224 passengers got skidded off the runway.
The Tribhuvan International Airport in Nepal capital Kathmandu was partly opened on Friday after the Turkish Airlines that crash-landed was removed from the runway. Nepal, which lacked heavy machineries to remove the Turkish aircraft from the runway, had sought the help of neighbouring India. Indian Air Force, which is leading the operation, had dispatched planes with recovery kits. Authorities said works are done in war footing level to ensure the country's only international airport is fully functional at the earliest.
अहिलेको इन्फर्मेसन अनुसार जेट जान्छ
3 बजे
जेट एयरवेज जुन यहाँ स्ट्यान्डर्ड थियो बसिरहेको थियो त्यो जहाज पनि खाली जहाज यहाँबाट टेक अफ हुँदैछ
The Turkish Airlines from Istanbul skidded off the runway while landing on Wednesday. Though there were no casualties, some of the passengers had suffered minor injuries in the mishap, reportedly due to bad weather. It had also left thousands of passengers stranded in the airport since Wednesday.